Okay. Feminism isn't make women stronger. No, because the women are really strong. It is about how the world perceives that strength. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, dear honorable, our lecturer, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm Winnie Celia. I'm not standing as the English department student. I'm not standing as the language ambassador that you know before. And I'm not standing as the member of House Representative Student University of Bangka Belitung. But here, I'm standing as a woman with pain, tears, and against the sexes. Ladies and gentlemen, when I was a kid, I hear my best friend become the victims of the rape from her aunt's stepfather. In 2016, we are all shocked because the information about Yuyun, a 14 years old girl that died after having sex abuse from 14 teenagers. Should we keep silent? Should we keep on our track and don't do anything when we know this world is really dangerous for the women? Nowadays, the government make a rules about prototype criminal code number 438, but it doesn't protect women at all. You know what? If this this regulation will be a real regulation, so the women that is the victims of the rape can get the punishment, shame, like the men that do the wrong thing to them. Can you imagine, ladies and gentlemen, when your sister, your friends, your mother, or whether for yourself, can be the victims of the rape, but you also can get punishment if you can reveal that? Ladies and gentlemen, what will we get if we want to reveal our cases to the society? Society will bully us. For example, the society say that it's the mistakes of our clothes. We wear something that too sexy and too open. But ladies and gentlemen, why Yuyun with her uniform can be the victims of the rape? Why? The society also says that it is the mistakes of us as the women that go hang out all night long, all day long. But ladies and gentlemen, why my best friend that stay at home can be the victims of the rape itself? It's not because our clothes, it's not because our right to go hang out with our friends that promised by this state, Indonesia, in 1948 constitution. No, it is because the wrong mentality disorder from the men that do the rape itself, ladies and gentlemen. So what will we do as the student if we hear and see this condition? The first one, stop bullying our sisters, our friends, and women around us that is the victims of the rape itself. Stop bullying them, but try to support them. We are a new generation that really smart. I know that most of you from different faculty, but you also have the intellectuality, ladies and gentlemen. But stop bullying them and start to support them. And the second one is, say no to criminal code number 438, because it doesn't protect women at all. We don't need something that make complicated situation in the society, but we need something that can save the woman and can save this world, ladies and gentlemen. So that's all that I can say to you, and let's start. I think that it's not only for World Speech Day, but it is the first step to us to save the women, to save our sister, our friend, and ourselves. Thank you. Long live life feminist movement. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.